cooking, we want to make our mulatto soup, and this is the base we are using. Ghana white soap. We are using 17 nylon Ghana white soap. That's what we are using. But we are trying to break it into pieces. And we know what to do to eat. The other things we are going to be using is this Larissa soap. We are going to be using, for these 16 pieces of Ghana white soap, we'll be using 4.5 Larissa. We'll be using ozone soap and white ozone, 4.5. We'll be using yellow ozone, 4.5. We'll be using pink ozone, 4.5. So let's start with that will be our base. So let's start with our powder. This is our sulfur. Sulfur powder, we'll be adding 30 grams of sulfur in this. Don't mind me, I'm used to the weight already. So I already know what I'm doing. So the next one we'll be going for is our sepi white. We're adding all these powders because we'll be soaking them with it. The sepi white will be 30 grams of sepi white. So the next one we'll be adding is our sandalwood powder. This is our sandalwood powder. We'll be adding 50 grams of sandalwood powder. Next one will be adding Damalis cleanser. So I'm turning it into it. This one. This is the second one. This is our vegetable glycerin. We'll be adding 50 ml of vegetable glycerin. This is our shower gel, Glow by Cindy 5D shower gel. Our 5D shower gel. We'll be turning it. Please, this video will be very short, so all the ingredients I've shown you, I will be putting them into this basin. So let me add the second one. I told you we're adding two. So this is our Larissa soup. I'll be adding vitamin C. I'll finish adding the Larissa here. I'll be adding 30 grams of vitamin C powder inside. Now I want to add the ozone. Ozone yellow. So I'm trying to pieces it since I'll be soaking them. So I'm trying to pieces it as I break it into pieces before I sprinkle it. Be right back when I break it into pieces and sprinkle it. Please watch the video to the end so that some of the ingredients I missed that they don't tell you, you will see it in the video. Okay, let me first want to introduce one to you. This is lemon dog. They are meal food. We're adding it to it, but that should be the last thing that we are adding. So the next thing we're adding now is our pink ozone. This two in one. I'll bring on that to you. So I'm just showing you. So you break it. We are going to break it just like we did for the distance. The same thing applicable to the white ozone. We break it. So let's break it and we'll be right back. So now this is the white ozone. This one refused to pieces, so just packing them up. They refuse to pieces. So the ones that pieces, the three that pieces, look at them. So now put the yellow ozone. Follow up please. The white ozone. the Larissa, our base, Damalis, and the rest of them that I put shower gel. If you follow up, I will get all the ingredients. Now I'm adding the pink ozone to it. Nylon gun. The other two, like this ozone. Some of them are stumble. And the rest are not. So that's the other two. So now we'll now add all the rest of our soaking agent, our rose water and the rest. So this video will be less. The shower gel into it in soaking it. So you're turning all.